cycle brings in everyone and educates them.
It's wonderful that we get the opportunity to do this. We haven't done it in a few years, and we thought, you know, we'll go ahead and do the celebration because we found out that culture and history behind it are really needed. Students really need to know what it is that they're celebrating. Sometimes we even forget Mexico's Independence Day, and we think it's people in mind, or some people think. And the Battle of Puebla was certainly a really great historic event, and a lot of people were able to fight. And win against the French. Puebla celebrates the year. In the rest of Mexico, they acknowledge the holiday, but it's not celebrated as it is here in the United States. We're so happy about the events that celebrate Hispanic culture that we definitely feel grateful that we're able to put on this event for community, students, and faculty, and staff.
It's
interesting to see the students come out. It's fun because students run around each other and get this kind of students. I don't know what it is. They confuse it with Day of the Dead. They confuse it with Independence Day or some of the other celebrations. So it's really good for us to be able to see them on this day and actually know the history behind it.